It is now time to take a look at some of the digital media content available on Arirang's social media platforms.
And today we look at a top fashion design school in New York that has opened a campus here in Korea.
I am the chairperson of the Fashion Business Management Department. I have worked in fashion for over 20 years. My specific specialization is in the integration of new technologies into fashion business practices. I have been a part of FIT for 4 years now. FIT is the premier institution in the world to study fashion business management.
FIT SUNY Korea really is an extension of FIT New York City. The concept was for us to be able to deliver the exact same curriculum in Korea that you have in New York City to Korea, because it's a unique experience for the students, and I think it gives the Korean students a global perspective of education.
It was always my dream to go to like a top fashion design school, and I was actually an English teacher here in Korea before, and I heard about this program and it was just like perfect fit, like a country I love and a school I love, so like I had to come here. But we definitely like have more one-on-one time with our professors than if we were in New York City. Since it's like such a new program, there's less students right now, and so we get to learn more from their experiences and we get to have more feedback from them about our projects.
Yes, I am very proud because not a lot of people get selected to come here, and I think it's an honor to be here studying here.
As everyone knows, the Asian market is so dynamic and is the highest growth market, not just for our industry, but many industries. The customer here has a very high taste level. When you measure the performance, the retail sales that Korea represents for many fashion brands, it is really out of proportion for the size of the country economy that it actually represents.
I think one also important thing is that in academia, these classes, draping, pattern making, sewing, are merely tools. The purpose behind academia is really to create good citizens, and we use draping, pattern making, sewing, English, biology, in order to create these students. So that's really the focus. We're really focused on creating a student that can go into different areas and be successful.